And hello for you guys. This is not a normal live stream. This is from the PS4, so I don't have any camera on this time. And it's sad because right today my girlfriend is completely naked. And she actually looks into the camera right now and play with herself. Sad you cannot see it. But it's because I don't have a good camera, so if you donate, then I can buy a new one. Hello, Ruben, YouTube. And this is earlier, and this is probably gonna be the last stream I'm gonna do with Astana, and then I'm gonna continue like next week in a different way. I'm actually think I have a schedule, a time schedule, but in this Astana tour, you can see I've done fairly good. Even I'm not leading, and there was a crash behind there. Ooh. Hello, Tobias. And if you want to donate, you can just try to write donate. See the screen in the bottom. There's many ways to actually donate. Well, I don't like Astana either, but I like Fuglsang and these Danish writers, but I don't like Sky. But I use Astana because that's the only team that are Danish writers in. So that's why. And I didn't ask about what you did like and what you don't like. But right now we are in a breakaway with Lopez. And he tried to defend the popular jersey, and because this is the last mountain stage, and our last chance to get some GC ranks with Fuglsang, because at this point he is far behind. Quick step. Nah, they don't go so quick. But there's also a Danish Danish guy in that team. But he's the director. Brian Holm. But he's quitting after this year. Then there's no Brian Holm. I don't know any guy that's actually more clever than he is. I see Tom Dumoulin is actually fall behind, and that is good news for us. Yeah. But he's a youth rider. See, this breakaway group is actually a lot of good guys from the mountains. And right now we actually have secured this polka dot jersey, I think, with Lopez, so we should be good enough, and Kreuzvik. But we take that AG climb, but the last category 2 climbs are actually gonna give double. But we can just hope that we can get up with the peloton before that. Oh, what up, Patrick? And today, Patrick, you see, I'm actually streaming with this with the PS4 because I have the screen in front of me. And it's easier today. And if you guys just joined the stream, I have a birthday today, I'm 14, so you can just give me your money so I can buy a birthday present. That's actually sad, because if people are watching you this stream on the PlayStation Live, then they actually cannot see you a sponsor. Patrick Devine is actually my first sponsor. This is actually really good that Dumoulin is still fourth place and he's in this group behind. I don't know why, but I probably guess it's because it's okay. You're not forced to donate it, Joseph, if you want to. But then I could just buy a bigger, better mic, and then I can maybe afford to buy another team. Let's see, this is gonna be hard to do, but I actually think this breakaway is gonna hold all the way. But we don't want to work with the opponents because there's no need for that. And Dumoulin is nope. But I'm actually thinking about it because my computer should be big enough for now. So make me feel like buying it, but I'm not sure. I've not played those manager games in 5-6 years. I actually played the first 10 years. It was what it actually was called, just Cycle Manager. Back in the 2000, I think. The days where you have Armstrong and Ulrich, that was fun to play against the friends and that. But to see this point, BMC are trying to defend the yellow jersey. They have all the guys in front, and there's no crash from port. And yeah, and next stage of this is the time trial. So you can actually say it should be the sizes here in the States, mostly, at least. But this is gonna be exciting, and we have to make a... Yeah, in some ways they acted bad, but I think it was a good day today. You saw those two Danish guys, they was just crushing everything. They had it completely. They just control everything. They actually made this plan before the tour. This says stage 14, it should be Freiler or Kangard, or and this stage today it should be Valgren or Kort. And you can say they have fulfilled that plan, but now we just have to see how Fuglsang is gonna get his plan into action. Yeah, except if the are going out and play each other out, or else if Movistar actually think good and don't use those useless attack, but use those three guys to control the peloton tomorrow. First you use Valverde and Landa to set the pace, and then they use Landa because Valverde is gonna die first, and then use Landa and then Quintana, just the way Landa did with Froome. And then he could actually break Froome, I think. And then you could just say, if you don't let me win, I'm gonna tell you have a needles in your bag. And it's funny the way let's see. Of course. Right now we're gonna set up pace 17 with Lopez. I'm gonna try to attack in a moment. We just need to get up here. And who should be Sanchez? He can take this. Yeah. Because and Greipel has just been fired from Lotto Soudal. Greipel has been fired for Lotto Soudal. Yeah. You can hear it was from the heart. Why? Because he's probably dropped out of the Tour de France, and he don't want to drop out. He it's not good anymore. I cannot see why, but it's something like the one some writer from Caleb Evan for Michelin Scott. I think they do a trade or something. I don't know why. I don't know why. Do you want to trade him? Let's see where Lopez up there. He is ready to. But you see the front group with all those riders actually drop out. There was actually almost another group coming up to this group, the group one, the first, in the first climb. But suddenly I set a pace with Lopez and they could not gain time on them, and that just split the whole thing. Should get in front now. Come on. Oh, come on. We should definitely try to attack in a moment before the climb is actually gonna rise more than 6%. Dumoulin, Froome, Lopez. See, put a zoom in here. This is gonna be tough. And we put the Lutsenko up here. Lewis in far speed now. Some way, somehow. I'm actually gonna start a pro team mode when this is finished, but also I'm gonna do some Paris-Roubaix, all World Championship. Landa. Amor, amor, amor. Alle, alle. I'm blue, abadidabadai. And now we go speed, Froome speed. No, confuse me, Froome speed. Sky speed. Oh, come on. There was. first climb, and he should just... Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna try to cross the mini, the peloton at the group so much. Or at least I try. So there come some gaps, so I have like an outpost in between. He's so strong, Lucas. Come on. Damn it. Okay. So you should just relax now because this group is completely wasted. See, that group was completely ways up. Yeah, you can just choose a message. But you know, actually, because Magnus Kort was winning today and got a fourth place, Denmark is actually gonna get 9 riders to the World Cup in Austria. That is so cool. If that is, if that is possible, because the elite, they have so many points on the rule rank. 9 riders in Innsbruck. Think about it. What a team Jakob Fuglsang is gonna get. Because of course he's gonna be a captain. No doubt about it. This group is going fast, but it's fine. We are Fuglsang, we are just singing while we fly like bird. Birdsong in Danish, in English. He's called Jakob Birdsong. Think about Danish riders have only been birds. We have the eagle, Bjarne Riis. And the chicken, Michael Rasmussen, and then just Birdsong. Oh, Fuglsang. This is bird country. To get them to them before they actually reach the next climb. Because that give double, it gives 20 points. So we need to make sure we're getting points or else we're gonna lose this polka dot jersey. strong. A lot of guys have actually been dropping that. Bagilla, Pantano, and Molimar. Okay, surprising. But I don't think Paul is gonna lose his jersey. Small descent and then a big uphill, and then it's just going down, 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 down to hill. I still missed the way you actually could give your bottle to someone else. So, for example, I could take Lupus' bottle right now. Go away, dopehead. I don't think I'm gonna get a podium place. Then I have to be lucky in the last downhill section. But it's not gonna happen. Soon attacked. No. There it was, Quintana. Marine. Quintana. Why don't he react on that? It's so typical. This is gonna be hard, hard stage. Yeah, he's dead. That was a stupid mistake. And Martin. Then he got 20 points. Oh no. It's not easy. See, he attacked on the right time, Quintana. So impossible to get away from these guys. See? It's not impossible, not possible. Waste of energy. Thing I'm afraid of in real life. When you reach this, it should be it's gonna be like meta survival, because you know they cannot attack on this, but you cannot lose place in this. So just don't drive in this. And I'm actually have an idea that Froome is gonna attack here. You still don't have the yellow jersey, because you could say it's like a cover attack, because yeah. At least he's gonna get it if John Thomas is not gonna get it. Why can't they not just crash? Did he just crash? Yes, he did. I shall miss one. Hey. Yeah. That was close, and that's it. I'm gonna lose this Tour de France, because now this time trial we are gonna do next time. I don't hope Valgren is gonna fall off the time limit. Did you see today's stage? You can see that was a nice birthday present. Don't need it. If seafood smells, then you should need it. Especially not curry. Let's see, jeg spiser kajsild. Siger den lidt under det. Ja. As my girlfriend says, if curry cannot mask it, Then I would not eat it. So if you die tomorrow because of food poison, it's not our fault. But please, at least donate before you die then. You don't need the money. I can say this to our friends. Says exactly. That's why. I don't mind if you die too. If you just donate. My, you better not find. No, I don't think like that. It should be money you have earned yourself. Try to see this is the classification. Think about it, if Nibali and Port was here and Bardet didn't have a bad day and Uran did not drop out, this could actually be a realistic. Did I lose the polka dot jersey? I think I lose the fucking polka dot jersey. Damn it. I was losing the fucking polka dot jersey. Ah, damn it. That was stupid. That was so crazy stupid. I should just have not used Lopez Fogg to help him anyway. Yeah, so. Yeah, okay, but you probably get more money. One part of your life. Oh my god, I just didn't have enough point for that pocket or juice. That suck. That's stupid. That is actually retarded. Okay, how about Lucindo? The competitive standings. Wait, it doesn't shake. Let's see, Fuglsang is not gonna do anything anyway. I say, do Milan. Actually, if he's gonna continue like this, because I still.
We have the last rider at the start of this individual time trial. He'll do his utmost to produce the best time. Come on, let's give him a hand.
Come on, come on. See how this is gonna be. This is the first time I'm actually gonna try this. Oh, I thought you mean in real life. I haven't drove this before. I said do an into, didn't I? But I thought it was meaning in the real life. But I said do an in. But I don't know this, so I have not tried yet. So I'm probably gonna lose a lot of time. No, I think Jaron Thomas maybe gonna win. But it all depends on how good they're doing in the mountains, because you can see the mountain stage we just have played. If Froome are using all his power just to get it back in the yellow jersey, then I don't think he's gonna. Or else he just relax and hope Jaron Thomas is going down. Well. I would probably just throw that thing out if you made 4 bread of carrot seal. This is champion mode. Because a new legend mode would be too hard with this team. Also, you cannot win this with legendary, I don't think. No, at least not after they patch it. With Fuglsang. Or else you have to change and use your own database. Else it's not possible. Maybe in some ways, but the computer is actually thinking better. But again, I have not tried to start a new game because some fixes only comply to the to a new game. It is actually kind of hard this time trial. Because this is going up and down, up and down. I would actually say this could actually be a time trial for a guy like Fuglsang, actually, if he has the same same way as he did it in Paris Nice, or was a switch round. And for you guys that just joined this, this is Astana mode I've done the last few days. Usually I do it like one part at a time and one day, and but this time I just stream it. And it's my birthday today, so that's why I have not streamed all day. I still miss those days where you actually can overtake your opponent. It was so fun. At least I'm better at my own time. Save energy for the last climb because that looked brutal. Oh shit. Damn. Who got banned? You can just press it. If you are using the app, you can just press his name and say unban. But I think it just get blocked. But I don't understand. Well, why should it be banned? Of course. No, at least. Well, I don't understand. They must just give me a reason. But press on his name and say unban. Okay. Of course, right now I'm not on a computer. That's typical. Yeah. 2 seconds. I need to see what's going on here.
We had no real ambitions for the classification of this stage. The least that can be said is you didn't prove me wrong.
Chris and Anderson, he's still there. I am trying to find out why you are banned. I really don't understand why. 2 seconds. Oh, so typical. But I don't understand why this bot is actually joining. Check commands, models. Okay. This is weird. I know what this is. Caps protection there. Andreasen. 2 seconds. I'm using my phone right now. It's not that easy. Yeah, and Chris and Andresen, I don't know why did it. If you do again, try to tell me if you do use emojis or something. But of course you heard it. There's also too many bots in this, but I haven't. That was the only way I could protect the channel before when I use a computer. But actually today I don't use a computer. But I saw you wrote something just playing a wonder rupees mode. I think it was great that it has come into the game. I hope more classic could be put in the game. But yes, obviously that is cool. Obviously you should put some, at least put some DLC in. So maybe if you don't want the whole game, you could just buy like extra stages they put out later in the year with Wilter or something. I don't know. I lost the Pucker that GS with 2 fucking points, and it's only because he won the last mountain, god damn it. So I actually just drive a whole tour to defend that jersey for nothing. But he's at least getting to get the competitive standing, so. But, yeah, and this.
The main thing to grasp today is that the route is flat and it harbors no particular difficulties.
I'm gonna quick state this. I don't have anything to go for in this. The worst driver, the worst rider. they actually did it in the PS3. They actually put some DLC in with it cost like 29 krona where you had to drive indoor. But but to answer Christians, I don't know. I actually think you have to use a rider like Uran. He could do it maybe. Yeah, I don't know. FSC become 80. So Fuglsang should be possible, but Jungels also. Valverde, I think you could do because he is very good in the hills, also a fairly good time trial. But then I don't know. It would usually be like 83 or 84 that's gonna win this on champion mode. Except if you're lucky. Stupid, but I should get a trophy for this at least, but I'm not sure. Woohoo! I complete this game. Wow, the end. I completed this. Yay. And now we just start all over. Pro team mode, pro leader. But I'm gonna start at pro team mode now, and then I just play one stage, and then I take a rest. So. Yeah. Yeah, but we're only 5 guys now. I don't know if you watch some of my videos because I have not. I'm not sure it's actually gonna be shown, but I actually made a pool about when you finish the video about what you wanna. Yeah, if you enjoy it or what. But else, I can also take. could also just take. But the thing I not like with this is approved that you're not unlocking the legends, and I'm not even sure you're gonna do it in this pro team. Have you done that? Because I have not seen people do it. Yeah, that's what, and I really would like to. Yeah, exactly. I have to try. You can see this team. Yeah. And I'm starting out at Legend mode, and I actually think it's gonna be. Yeah, it is too hard to start out with a Legend mode, in many ways, with those riders, and still not. Well, thank you, Christian, and you can just subscribe, donate if you want to. So, and usually I'm have a camera on, and I usually have like a picture at 12 o'clock, but then you have to be a member to watch my girlfriend strip in the camera. And sadly, I've never tried to be online at that time, so I don't know if it's actually gonna earn me money. But I'm gonna check something out, Danny. 2 seconds. It's about the games next. I actually just seen this, it's funny, because the pets AI promised the new jerseys do not appear in minions, only in game and on the podium. This will be fixed in later pets. The fix for placing players is not reactive. Players will need to delete the progression in pro team or pro leader mode to rest. Okay, actually, I actually found out this patch, there's some fixes that don't work in the leader mode and pro leader mode. It's actually not going to be applied to that before you actually delete every save game you have and restart the game. So I just try to do this. And that's actually the only way you can make all the new fixes work. And it's weird it doesn't say in the PlayStations, but you can see it here. It is actually English, so. Danny, yeah, you have to actually delete everything in. In progression things, and I don't understand why. But I don't understand if I should just delete the save games or I have to delete everything. It's like the fix replacing players is not retroactive. The players will need to delete their progression in Pro Team or Pro Leader mode to apply this fix and restart a new fix. Okay. There's some things that's not applied to it. Yeah, the whole some of the updates, they are not even applied to it because before you actually delete it, and I actually think you have to do it from the PlayStation application save data. Okay, there's a lot of new things also I can see in the next patch. But again, it's so fucking difficult. You just write it in French. Yeah, but this is gonna come a new patch soon also. There's an exploit in the sprint. Maybe that's the sprint exploit you're using. No, I just try to copy this in Google Translate. Just to see if I actually understand what the fuck I wrote. Yeah, 2 seconds I just need, because this is actually in French. So okay. Sætning gennem retning af bjerg for at undgå faseudflytning. Okay. I split screen, fast forward works now, automatic. Wind exposure arrow don't displace each time headset menu is locked. It's not possible to give riders that can complete the scene. A rider. Oh my god. I'm gonna try to fix this to English because the French Danish doesn't work. It just sounds like someone just screw it. Okay, settings to better take into account the difference between the groups in plane. Settings of 15 to 7. Settings in the recovery in mountains to avoid the status without escapements. In split screen, fast forward does not fire automatically. Okay, there's some weird stuff here also. The announcement when exposed is no longer possible to give orders to a rider who have completed a stage. A rider out of time is no longer posted 250th place in the youth ranking. Correction of a case out of time in training. Fix refresh issues in pro team leader mode in a calendar page. Fix the placement of rest steps in my tour. Correction of the absence of group in the classification of the menopause, correction of cases in erroneous forms of the day during the last. In my two updates, this has already been done. So the France owner is completely up to date. Shirt of national champions. Okay. Improve the preparation of intermediate sprints. Improvement riders aiming for the classification of green jersey. Correction of an exploit in the intermediate sprint of attacking from the far to react sprinters waited than the teammates. Adjustment of the energy so that the fighters agree to escape even if they are a little tired. The sprint distance for the lowland arrivals have been revised. The sprinter calculated more precisely when they start to sprint in high difficulties to not finish in a failure 100 meter before the line. Better detection of the final difficulty to avoid premature attacks of favorites on the valley steps, Mur de Bretagne. The climbers no longer protect the fly sprinters at the beginning of the plane stage. Yeah, it's because there's some things that's actually not been why can I not link this? It's too long. Course. So you just get the original link and then you can just use Google Translate, because I don't understand half of this. Læg dig ned. Ja. Bum. And this is actually But let's see if we're gonna start a new game. See this in this editor, because they should change the champions. Was Diller, was he Swedish champion? How about Trek? Trek Sigfredo. Oh, there's no Danish champions. Damn it. Will you please? I do it myself. But it's some Chinese girl. Okay, I want some help here. Who is the American champion? Because it's actually cis. Burger. Is Burger champion in Germany? No, it's not, right? Gerardo's not the Spanish champion now, is he? He's European champion, of course. That's right. And who, Aru is not the... Yeah, that's... do this and we just do a reset on him. Seconds. Maybe I'm actually gonna, I just quit the stream, and maybe I just try to change this, and then I maybe return later today, because it takes too long. Because I have to go out of the game, start up the new game, blah blah blah, and I also have to play FIFA football league today, weekend league. I only have like 12 hours for 25 games, and I also have to play with my girlfriend. I only have 24 times for 8 hours. So, see you tomorrow. And it's a rest day tomorrow. Maybe. And my stepson is gonna come. Maybe I'm gonna do. I'm trying to lure him to do some live streaming. Not to the friends, but maybe some FIFA or something like that. He likes to play that. And then we're gonna show off. Talk to you later.